Aloha. This is the Green Light, Mr. T. Last episode, we started the Cotton Alley. We got through 7 levels. Haven't been commentating much. But this is hard. Oh my god. This part of the level? Just waiting? Well, it must have been because I still got the grade A. Wow. I got that one on my first try. That's pretty good. So bad either. Just probably lots of work. Saws, they added saws. Already have to focus on the missile launcher, which isn't awful. I mean, I kind of figured out how to work with it. Then I panicked. Oh, the saws make me panic. Why did they add saws? Oh my god. I can imagine the dark level right now, filled to the brim with saws. I have to dodge it as well as this rocket launcher. Ugh. No, I can't do it like that, because I don't stop soon enough. Oh, can't not focus on two things. Oh. Those saws. Oh. What? Oh, okay. I thought those saws for a second were, changing directions mid-flight. And that confused me greatly. Okay, that one was not so bad. It's pink cotton candy. I really don't know what that is. I would call it Listerine, but that's stealing. Oh, okay. So those first few levels were kind of hard, but maybe I just need to get back into the swing of things. Ugh. Oh. I really like this music. For once, the music is cheerful. That makes me happy. And cheerful. In this world that where everything's trying to kill me, at least I have cheerful music. Huh. Oh, a little bit more. Oh, hello there, Saw. Oh! Oh, it's all becoming a blur. Stop blurring. Oh my god, stop. Oh, I'm going insane. Help me. Call the doctors. I saw that right. There's a key up there? Not sure what I saw. I haven't really. No. I've been focusing on the bottom half of the level. Okay. Filled with happiness and joy and pond candy. Whew. Lovely. Okay, how are we doing on time? Pretty well. The reason why I'm focusing a bit, kind of a lot on time, is because, well, I do have a class later today. Want to make sure I get to that. So, was that really it? There's like nothing to that level. What are they gonna do in the Dark World? That's just, they're just teasing you with that. They're trying to make. Are you okay? You don't look. Well, I guess technically this isn't hell, and well, that kind of screws with him a little bit. Right. Okay. Either I'm getting better at this, or... Well, I don't know, I can handle the stuff that home is on to you. Because they're predictable. You know, these are kind of unpredictable. But still, you can predict how they're going to move to you, other than the explosion. Oh my god. New mechanics, I love it. How do I get? I have to get in front of it, I think. How do I get in front of it? Okay, I don't know how to get in front of it. There we go, okay. Rough, very rough. Maybe something like that would work. This is difficult, but it's a new idea and I like it. Ugh.
No!
Oh my god, how did I do that? Oh, I'm sure dead. Get that bouncy motion going. I had very nice bouncy motion that one time. Oh yeah, bouncy, bouncy! Bounce! Bounce! Oh! I went a little late there. Okay, this isn't so bad. Troll! Ugh. I could go over them too, that's another thing I could try. And I screwed up there. And I jumped too early. Okay. Dude! Yeah. Make random noises. That help. That always works. Ugh. I forgot to make a random noise. Ah. Oh. Oh. That was really well done. Yes! Awesome level. I love it. I love the creativity. Okay, so the only thing you gotta worry about that one are the horizontal ones, because the diagonals just kind of die. Oh, they're meat. Oh, god. No. No. Why? Why is it? Oh, wow. I have to focus on not destroying the platforms entirely, and flies. For lack of a better term. Because, well, I don't know what these things are. Oh my god. I've never liked these fly things. I've always just kind of duped them out so I won't have to deal with them. Okay. Idea for me. Ah, curse you, fly. Flying thing. Maybe I call them flying things. Woo! I love it. Oh, you guys must think I'm insane. Interesting. Oh wow, it's like it's a Switch combo. I like it. That is rough jump. So it's more the fact that, oh, and I guess the saws provide a way to kill yourself if you screw up. They don't have a reset button at all. Oh wow, I died on the last one. Yeah. Okay. Woo. Also the fact that continuing what I said before about watching the time. Also the fact that I just had maybe a couple parts ago, the fact that I made two parters in a row. Not quite in a row, but right next to each other. Okay, stick to going under maybe. Unless I can figure out how to jump over. This is a nice level. So what did I do wrong? I was 5 seconds off? Really? Oh, was it because that was only 2 seconds of lost time though? Did I pause somewhere? I kind of paused there too. I'll call that another 2 seconds. Second. Holy mackerel, I gotta get 7 seconds out of that. I can't wait around for anything. What? That was the last one already? What? I thought this was gonna be so hard! Well, better to be fun than hard, rather. It's got new ideas and stuff. Ah! That was pretty good. Ah! Ear, stop itching! I can't scratch you! You're kind of underneath my headset. Okay, it's... Okay. Hold on. Okay. We needed that. Oh, that's so much better. Wee-hoo! Oh, I love it. Oh my god! Oh, yes! Oh god! Ah! Ah! Oh my god! You have no time! Oh. I did that fast. Well, next episode. Oh my god, it's white! It's the light world. What? Wait a minute. Oh wait, never mind. I'm just reading it wrong. I thought that maybe that was the dark. They start you with the dark world and then you go into the light world, which would be fun and interesting, but no. Okay, so at any rate, this has been the Green Lantern Mr. T. I hope you enjoyed the video. And to you I say, aloha.